Hi everyone, and welcome back to Belle's Ideas. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you what I have done with these mason jars. Let's get started on this fun project. Okay, so here are the items that we're going to be using in today's project. Basically, everything again is from the Dollar Tree, except for the spray paint. It cost me about $2 at the local hardware store. And this tray that I had in my kitchen that we'll be using, and some leftover cabinet knobs that we will be using. Okay, so the items that I am going to be filling these mason jars with are three choices that I made. But of course, this is just to show you guys what you can do with the mason jars. I'm gonna be using the round cotton balls. And I'll be using the flat ones as well, and some Q-tips. These jars I'm going to be using in my restroom, but you can use them wherever you want, in your bedroom, in your kitchen. And they're just mason jars, and the top, the lid, was spray painted silver. But of course, if you want to do a different color, that's totally up to you. So let's get started. Okay, this strip that I have here, it's like it has adhesive pearl wrap, but I am going to be cutting these to fit around the lid, which is, it's probably better if we leave, the lid on, and then we can do this. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys like this idea, and I'll see you guys on the next video.